night Max wore his wolf suit made him infamous. Bred the child star. Never sent to bed.
Middle school. Max started drinking.
Not in my house, his mother begged. No, 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 wild thing.
Max reminded her who bought this condo, who paid for her meds.
Freshman year, Max raved, roared his terrible roar, rolled,
and almost wound up in a warehouse, dead. Where, oh where, do the wild things go? To rehab in high school, to college and residual book sales, Max kept his head down, laughed at drunken frat boys, bro, let the wild rumpus start. Max said no thanks. And volunteered for the Peace Corps instead. Two years in Kenya, one in Belarus.
The president thought Max might be of some use.
I just wanted to take a minute to thank you for everything you've done to make America strong.
Max moved to Washington, appointed at the State Department a cultural attaché. One important day, Max wore his wolf gray suit, then drove home, well past rush hour, in a freak snowstorm. Drove in the deserted beltway, thought of his throne, yeah, Max belted. This is where the wild things roam.